Welcome back. So today, by popular request, we are looking at the 31 purple fish paints I have in my collection, swatched out in palette order. And there are many that I have that range in color from yellow all the way through to like the dark neutrals. I love them because almost all of her paints have a really strong granulation. And so the plan today is that I am going to swatch them all out and you're going to be able to see how they go onto the paper wet, but also how they look as they dry down. I'm swatching on the Fabriano Artistico Extra White Cotton Pad using my Tintoretto travel brushes that are synthetic squirrel, and the pen I'm using has Ferris Wheel Press writing desk ink in it because that was the pen that I had closest, and I do like writing with a fountain pen. I think it makes the swatching process more fun to use a fancy pen. So I am now going to leave you to just watch all the swatches. I hope you enjoy. So I've decided at the end to include a clip of using the paints in the painting. This is for an Instagram challenge called Paint Your Style that is a weekly painting challenge. And my goal going into this challenge of this particular week was that because I found the subject matter really intimidating, I wanted to use a palette of paints that I was familiar with, and so picking the 31 Purple Fish paints made sense. As you can see, the colors mix really beautifully, and I will list all the colors I used in the description below.